Cool. That's so nice.
Okay. That doesn't usually happen. Well, I use Alexa almost on a daily basis. Well, that's not true. Almost on an hourly basis.
We have been using Alexa at our house for a really long time.
Probably since Alexa has been out.
Alexa.
Alexa.
Alexa, let's chat.
Hi, how can I be of assistance?
I need an idea for a romantic date night.
Sure. What are some activities you would like to do?
What is the best time to travel to Puerto Rico?
The best times to visit Puerto Rico is between April and October. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Yes, thank you for asking.
Okay, so I can just stop it whenever I want and just add something to it?
Just ask.
Okay. Can you write me a story about balloons?
Interesting.
Actually, can you do Jell-O instead?
Sure. There was a boy named Caleb who loved Jell-O more than anything in the world.
Can you write us a poem about love?
The following is a poem about love. Love is a feeling bright and true. It warms your heart and lights your...
Actually, instead of just food, make it about love for tacos.
Of course.
Have you done any dancing?
I wish I could, but I can't.
Well, why not?
I'm an AI.
I like that I don't have to keep saying her name.
I don't have to filter my words. I don't have to remove ums and ahs and pauses.
It is so responsive and so conversational.
The voice sounds way more realistic and way more casual. I like it.
Feels like she's a part of the family.
Alexa, exit.
Good night. Sleep tight.
You too. I like the little music at the end.